'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hope that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of silver plumes danced through their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, was just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wonder I should appear but a miniature sled and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in that moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen, come Comet, on Cupid, on Dancer and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the walls, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricanes fly, when they met with an opposite mount to the sky. So up to the housetops in courses they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkle, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew, my head was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bow. He was dressed all in fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his sack. He was chubby and plump and jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head, so to me, and no, I had nothing to dread. The stump of his pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly. He shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bone, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sled, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a twister. And I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."